Puss in Boots: The Last Wish for PlayStation 4 by Activision. These hoes didn't have enough budget to bring up the original voice actor, so they had an impressionist to do it.